that eats it.
I didn't say who ate
whole
it.
Whole house full of food got cleared the other day when I was gone.
Well,
so, TJ, you know you go through sandwich stuff.
I'll probably buy a couple of pizzas in case we don't lose power, but the sandwich stuff needs to be left alone until if we lose power.
Okay.
Or water.
Can we get a separate little thing of peanut butter and stuff?
Don't forget to do the South Carolina thing and get bread and milk.
Yeah.
No, we can have our milk sandwiches.
And some cereal.
Last
some milk
time
sandwiches.
I got milk and cereal today, you literally ate the whole box. Cereal one day.
What box? Which box?
I don't remember what I bought, but you woke up. I physically saw you three different times and got a butter tub bowl full.
I did. Like,
but
I'll give you. I will give you a dollar to go towards the dollar to cheap box of cereal.
Okay, you're not listening to me. You can't do that, or then we run out of food and people are pissed because they don't want food.
Okay.
It's moderation.
Like, I just want to get dip coffee and then like I can have change to go towards like my own little box of cereal.
Thank you for contributing your change.
Well, I mean, I'm trying to get a separate box of cereal so that nobody can fuss when it gets going in an hour.
I just mean you eat your box and then move on to our food.
I know.
I just want some Fruity Pebbles.
That's probably what I'm getting.
They're good.
I don't know what I'm gonna get, honestly. I got $6. Six-ish, actually. It's a little short on the six.
So you got like $2?
No, I have a $5 and some change. I am Polar. Well, you're that guy. Mr. Polar Bear. So I lagged out. Why is everybody on that little thing right there? It wasn't a Nat Type Air 5 minutes ago.
Might have to turn the PlayStation off and back on. If it don't start working.
So I lagged out.
What's up, bro?
Nothing. You know, just lagging out.
Yay.
And everywhere.
I feel ya. Got a grenade kill, that was funny.
Nice. So, like, you should kick somebody out of your squad so I can hop in there.
Wish I could, but I'm not a squad leader. Halems is.
So. Well. Okay. Well, actually, hey, don't kick anybody yet. Hang on. I gotta run to the store real fast anyway, but I'll be right back. Well, I'll just join your squad and then I'll just be in your squad while it's loading in and I'll play when I get back. So I'll be right back. If I don't die in the snow.
Alright. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of them in there. Nice. I saw a halo. Damn it. You fucked me up. can't see nothing. Hey, what's up, Rican? Not much. Trying to get this weapon, VGO baby. Oh, the VGO. Oh my God, dude! As soon as I went inside the hangar, there were two guys standing at the door, waiting. Light me up. Halem, kick some bud. Bitch. Motherfucker, let me go fucking kill. Complete this shit. Throw some dynamite. Blow. Well done, Will. Finally. I did it. Yep. And now on to the next mission. Okay, now I gotta build fortifications. Yeah, they do. I don't blame you. Am I building it or what? Out of control. Is that what it said? Is that last one? Kill one of me with station. Build a snowman. Yeah, I know. It's not really snowy. Narvik. Oh, that tire just fucked me up. He fucked his ass up too. Squad's open, freaking. He was in the store. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. I hear it. Huh?
We're getting a lot of kills.
Who? What? I see him. Where? Oh yeah.
Oh, I can build a snowman.
No. Wow. Bitch. Hey, where's that snowman at? No. Let's see. The yellow house next to A. I think I see it. It's on the driveway. Damn it, somebody fucking build it. Oh yeah. Fucking kill that snowman. Don't kill me, please. I see Germans. Yeah, I did it.
Did it?
Yep. Might have the gun now. Probably not. We'll see. Yeah, come on. Come back here, you fucking bastard. damn it. Maybe a little bit. I never played Battlefield 1. I played 4. Is there another AA somewhere, guys? No. I saw one guy. That or enemy. It's one of my objectives. Right. I figure this is easy. Like the small machine guns? Yeah. Oh, nice. Fucking died. God damn, fuck off, please. You know, I'm trying to do something here. People don't understand. Finally, I got it. Damn it. Shit.
No,
Yeah, I did. It was stationary. Yeah. All I did was kill the infantry guy and bam, I got the ejected. So I'm good. I don't wanna fly, but I can't.
Hell yeah. Rickon and freaking Polar. What's up, fellas? And Elms. What's up, guys? What are you doing?
Just did my objectives. I think I got the VGO now.
Dude, I'm so pissed that y'all are getting it so fast because, like, I've been trying to do this for, like, days now. And, like, it just wouldn't load it half the damn time.
Goddamn. That's bad.
Yeah, right. So are you in the main menu or are you in play?
I'm going to the main menu right now. See if I got it.
Alright, well, when you get there, send me a squad invite.
Alright.
I'm not even in yet.
I'm going to the main menu. I'm going to the main menu.
Hey, Polar, I'm going to go ahead and start searching the game, so just whenever you get done, jump in my squad.
I'll jump. Or remind me, actually.
Alright, hang on just a second, because this shit's been... I don't know what it's doing. It's wigging out on me.
Rickon helped me find a snowman, too. I found it.
Hell yeah.
And somebody built it. Yeah, somebody built it, so I shot it. I was like, fuck a snowman. So I built another one.
Dude, that's awesome. Hey, so an AA can be,
oh god, I right. got it. Yeah.
And you used an AA to get your stationary kill?
Yeah, I used an AA and I killed an infantry instead of a plane.
Okay, I'm jumping on AA as soon as I get in this map. No, because I've tried to use the freaking Vickers like 5 times already and it won't let me, it won't count it for some reason. Yeah, I did the snowman, I've done everything else. I don't know why the hell it would work for me then. Come on, airplane, fly back by me again, bitch. How dare you? Come on. Come on. I don't know where he went.
Okay, so I got it. Or I got away.
So I can't shoot this plane. I don't know why. It's just better than me, I guess. I'm in A game.
Is your squad full?
No, it. Oh, yeah, hang on. Create new squad. Puller's in.
No, I can't. You gotta invite me. If it doesn't work like that for me, I can't join.
Squad invite. Well, it said you were in as soon as it, like. As soon as I made a squad, it said you were in.
Yeah, it was like, I joined in, and it said, game session not found. I'm like, what? But now I'm in queue, so it doesn't matter.
I'm Come on, airplane. Where'd you go, bitch? Where'd you go? He knows better. He won't fly back this way. Screw it, I'm not gonna camp base camp with the AA. So now that I redid all the specializations on my MP40, it's more accurate firing with hip fire than it is aiming down the sights. But it works now. Give me your tags, bitch. He's dead, guy. He's dead. Calm down. Blueberry shooting at him still while he's laying there dead. Oh, come on, guy.
Here, das bringt dich wieder auf die Beine.
Trying to find where the freaking AA guns are on Arras are. Besides at the base. Give me your tags. There's two sets. Accidentally already got two. That's great. I can't get a stationary weapon kill to save my life. I run around and stab people all day. And third set. It's fucking ridiculous. Fourth set. I swear to God, guys, like, I'm videoing this so I can prove it later. That was like just one after another. That was.